Watching. You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Well. Oh, no, you idiot. Fuck out. Oh, and then they took the watch. Right. Well, we know who took it. Him there.
Where's your boss?
Oh shit.
What, out the window?
No. Get back here.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, mate. Really? Really?
Well, what a surprise!
Come by later if you want to. I'll be ready for you.
Last night's profits.
That's enough.
You'll get no money from me.
Bon sang, regardez le.
Game. For fuck's sake.
Where?
The palace! The Red of Palace!
Thank you.
Good night, Sunshine. Let me get our shit back, I guess. Oh, we're already in the palace, okay. How many baddies do we have here?
What a hole.
Poison kills? What? I don't have anything that can poison. There's the gang leader. Yeah, I've got nothing that poisons here, game.
Bag it all, boys.
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Time to go ham, my friend. Damn, each time he goes to swing at somebody, someone hits him in the back. Oh, poor bastard. Come on, don't let them show you up like that. He's being bullied.
Ah!
He's being so bullied. Oh, poor big boy. Yep, stuck it in and twisted. Right, you going back to your normal little spots, boys and girls? Okay. Well then. Good. Flask of rum? No, he should not have any more to drink. Thank you very much. Ooh, got some tea though. Oh, that bright light apparently is not. Was he having a flashback to the night that? Oh, not time for a flashback. Yeah, we followed Lise and made out with her, and then we saw her dad get killed.
Look at all this. Even the chamber pots are gold.
Are you really taking a piss in the corner?
What can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Wait, what? Really? How the hell do I get through from here? Tackle the thief? What?
Silverware.
No, you
came here. Hey. Didn't dream that.
Thank you. Like how the thief I'm meant to tackle is just standing outside the window.
Diable, is that me?
Looks like it.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Oh, this is now he's having flashback to when he was a kid.
You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring.
Yes, Father.
Him? What's happened? Is someone there?
Give me my shit back. Why not? Where's my watch? Wait, what? He doesn't have it, who does? De La Serre dying there. I guess.
Oh no.
This must be a dream or something. I don't know what's going on.
You look like hell.
Maybe it's not
you
a dream.
Look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me for not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
Oh, fun.
What do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble.
What is that that we need to do?
Don't get caught.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't get poison kills. I don't know how expecting me to get poison kills. I don't have anything that poisons. Trouble is the thing he needs to do? Yeah, probably. Oh. Hey. I mean, he got rid of most of the beard. We got our outfit back, so we don't look as stupid. Oh, Latouche. Is that the last thing we need to do? Kill Latouche? Because I am down. Apples, what? Guy's locked away.
You've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there.
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites, bleeding the revolution dry.
Okay. Well, we will assassinate him in just a moment. I need to go to the loo. Try not to miss me too much. Behave yourselves, and I will be right back. Right, I am back. Let's get to doing this dude, shall we? Headshots, cover kills.
Hey, you there! Stop!
There you are.
What the hell happened to you?
Back off, or I'll knock you.
Christ! That's no good. Where are you?
Hey! Stay there, citizen!
We're really out of kit to be able to do this right now. Let him do his thing for a second. I mean, this poison dude's getting some swings in before he gets chopped down by the rest of them. Right? Oh no, the poison spread to somebody else. It does that sometimes, it's weird. Me. Oh, you.
Step out where I can see
you. Fuck off, mate.
Hey, wait a moment.
Bloody snipers everywhere. This is no good.
You are greedy. You are ungrateful for the freedom you've been given. Hoarding food is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes. Justice must be done.
Fucking snipers, look away.
Severe and inflexible. Free up the condemned.
Okay, we just revealed a bunch of food to these guys. Oh, that prick up there, man, he's gonna be the death of me. Wow, you just called me a pillock.
You don't go.
Well, well, well.
Hey, Oscar!
Not hearing
things. Bonne nuit, monsieur.
Monsieur Jordan.
They're off, you pricks. Anything good on him? No. Climb up here. Damn, I didn't know we could have grabbed him through this side. There you go. Thank you. But what are you running up here for? Oh, we got some phantom blades. Nice. He spots me. I already killed him. Go away, you pillock. Okay, so I have to somehow get that fuck around my way. There we go. You're free, boys.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man mountain while doing little enough for your long-term prospects is not actually a capital offense.
Yep.
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
What, we're gonna pretend to be tied up and then stab Latouche in the face? You don't think he's going to notice?
I doubt it.
No, I do. You're the town drunk.
Trap him in!
What? Oh, God.
Trap him in!
Move! Is that? Yeah, it is. Surprise, motherfucker.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
This parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit, our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well.
See there.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grand Master?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche,